How to use hotkeys and shortcuts in Windows 11. Hi, I'm Yuna. When I'm focused on my class assignments or surfing the web on my ASUS laptop, keyboard shortcuts can really boost my efficiency. You want to know how? Let me share some super easy and practical keyboard shortcut tips with you. These will definitely work some magic. Explore the top row of keys on your laptop's keyboard for convenient functionality. You can easily adjust volume and brightness, access My ASUS, or capture a screenshot with a simple combination of function keys. Also, let me show you some super easy handy shortcuts that can be really helpful in just about any situation. The first must-have, copy and paste. They work in any documents or images. Don't forget Ctrl and A to select all, Ctrl and X to cut, and Ctrl and Z to undo. These shortcuts truly save me from endless assignments and typing. Basically, with these several simple Windows shortcuts, you now have the keys to go anywhere. There are several more of my favorite commands. Alt and Tab enables me to seamlessly switch between open windows. It really helps when I'm switching between documents and trying to finish my studies. Whenever I come across a great idea, photos, or any interesting topics, I can either use the hotkeys on the top of the keyboard or use Windows and Shift and S to activate Windows' built-in screenshot function to capture them. It's super easy, and I use it almost every day to collect research data for my final reports. Oh, don't forget to use Ctrl and S. I use it to save all the hard work, laughter, and tears in my reports, so they won't disappear and I can complete and submit them on time. With ASUS laptops and these handy shortcuts, you can work smarter, smoother, and more efficiently. Give them a try and you'll surely fall in love with these hotkeys, just like I did. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.